There's smoke ahead.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender. Then we carve through the rest.
Hey, is everything okay? We didn't really talk after your,
The killing my sister thing?
Yeah, and other tangential topics.
I'm fine-ish.
Okay.
Peter, there's a good chance Nikki's already lost.
No, I don't accept that.
And if she is, I know I'll be the one expected to make the hard call.
She's my daughter.
But I'm the killer. We both know that.
It's not gonna come to that.
And if it does? If it's a choice between her and literally everything else, Peter, you'd do anything for someone you care about. And we both know that
We both know that you would as well. Which is why you're exactly who I need to bring my girl home. Alive.
I hope you're right.
It's Foom!
Yes!
More going to
just
go
one in. Huge Larkin rock! Fast!
I am Groot.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
Galmak, Galmak, Soltath, Flandergath!
Here goes!
I don't like this! That's a lot of death to
fight! It's a good thing my skin is so resistant!
Fang Foom, you seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys. Melt that one, too. It ain't quite as cold in this cave. And that one.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Indeed. Almost.
He's got you there.
I'm so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
How did you know your guns would work back there?
What is that? Well?
I can't jump. It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Patraxia.
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltonator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hotguns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
Not even a fireball. It's more like a heat glob.
Captain Heat Glob.
Nope. No.
That rock tried to murder us, or we'd have never got Quill's sweet new power. Maybe we should almost kill you more often.
That's not how it works. It's when people I care about are in danger, and then I get this feeling.
Oh, I get it. It's like faith energy.
No, it's not like...
Relax. I believe you.
Raise that thing, Groot.
I'm Groot.
Thereabouts. Trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord!
Wendigo!
See?
Star-Lord!
Star-Lord!
Is it just me, or did he sound a little irritated?
No, there was definitely hatred in that voice.
Always the charmer, Quill.
I imagined Foom would sense our arrival and rush to face us. I am disappointed.
Maybe he's hiding from us.
Unlikely.
We did kick the crap out of that ugly dweller thing.
And spanked both blood brothers.
I am Groot.
Yeah, you know, we're developing quite the reputation. Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too closely.
Says, watch out for those plants.
Ah! It burns!
Groot says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't get too close.
Keep your eyes peeled. Smell an ambush.
Your senses must be finely tuned.
I smell nothing. But we are clearly still being stalked by the
Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too closely.
I am Groot.
Groot says watch out for those plants with all the holes on top. Those things grow in a frozen hellscape. I think they're made of sturdier stuff than that.
With all these exceptional beasts, it's a wonder Lady Hellbender does not move the corner.
Burn, baby, burn!
Nice. I ain't ever gonna get tired of that.
Maklu 4 is beautiful. Its own twisted way.
The trees are indeed twisted. Well observed.
Groot says the plants here are all mean or stupid.
Ah!
Groot.
Groot says they've got corrosive spores. Don't get too close. Getting tortured right now?
More likely Warlock is torturing the Ranger.
Golden One is formidable.
Groot says those plants deserve it.
I imagined Foom would sense our arrival and rush to face us. Really disappointed.
Maybe he's hiding from us.
Keep it up! I'm actually starting to get warm.
Falls to Captain Heatglob.
Nope, still not tired of it.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I think we've earned a vacation. Preferably on a normal planet where nothing's trying to kill us.
Nice shot, Peter. Keep your eyes peeled. Smell an ambush.
Quill, it's your new best bud.
Wrong!
I'd say communication has failed.
Another up there.
Where did he go?
Instead of me! Keep the breathing room, Groot! Jax, Peter Quill! Wreck-It Flex!
Wait up, these beasts serve as sustenance for Foom!
Not today, they go!
Enemy crew's persistent!
Let's try that again, shall we?
That's why I'm here!
This has got my name on it!
I got all these toys I'm just dying to use!
Chop them up!
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Let's go.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo. See?
Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
These snow beasts have whet my appetite. I am eager to slay the great Fin Fang Foom.
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Wendigo! Wendigo!
So much for not holding a grudge!
Quit trying to make friends! And God will!
Wendigo!
Whoa! What do you think, Quill? They still just trying to communicate!
Heads up!
They just herd us into their zoo?
Looks more like the dinner plate!
Well, let's make sure we don't end up on the menu.
Take these!
I hope we swap some of these markers when we crash!
Direct combat is far more honorable!
Lock it! Take these off!
Yes! Bring me more!
Drax is on a murder rate, and I ain't complaining! Yo!
I can't believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
Now it is I who will jump on them! Form of a new one! This reminds me of our monster hunt in the prohibited area!
Yeah, you think we just turned on a bumper?
Whoa! Did you see that thing?
Hey,
their visage invites
wanna see some fireworks?
Incoming attack!
My butt still hurts from that slide!
Are you sure you have not been bitten on the buttock?
That was like something out of a horror movie! Pin him down, Drew!
That's what you get! About time! You guys get a load of that wreck, Jim?
See?
I'm not the... Guys, huddle up!
Says we're running out of options, and he's forking right. These clowns don't know when to quit.
Why would they quit when they see us ready to give up?
Give up? That's what you want to do when these clowns turn it all upside down?
No, of course not.
Fucking right. Because I say no. No guts, no glory. If we want to succeed, we gotta fight and bleed for our needs. Who's with me?
Feel my wrath.
Nice one, Peter.
Stop!
Don't know what it was, but I'm glad it's dead! Put their lights out!
I hope we squash some of these markers
came out to play.
Not all! We still lack the most important guest of all!
Seek revenge.
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
We're close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
All right, Groot, give me a boost.
I am Groot.
About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
Say, Fin Fang Foom is a foe unlike any one could imagine.
I mean, he's basically a dragon from the fairy tales on Earth.
Ridiculous. This is not some Terran tale of fairies. It's a great reptilian beast, gifted with flight and a rage so hot he breathes fire.
Right. My mistake.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys.
I am Groot.
I'm fine, just itchy. It's this dastard ice planet.
Or you have lice again.
Hey, you got burnt, you got lice. I could shave it all if you want.
Please don't.
If anything, this Flarkin button's probably froze them all.
Look out below!
Ha! That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them, they're dead.
I never truly believed this day would come.
What, freezing your nips off with the bunch of us?
Now, the day that I would prove myself against Fin Fang Foom.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. Be more hostiles.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire and some cigar and spirits.
Ooh, maybe it's a barbecue.
What's barbecue?
What? You guys have never had barbecue? Charbroiled burgers, grilled steaks, baby back ribs?
Why would you consume the ribs of an infant?
Told you Terrans were barbaric.
No, it's not. Trust me, you guys have got to try it.
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Was all this Foom?
Undoubtedly.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meatsax?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I've still got some things to pack up.
Sorry about your men.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh?
I am Groot.
You said it, buddy. Sure is a long way down.
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it. Ta-da! It's all yours. Doing, done. I was hoping we'd do better against Foom than this lot.
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use, to herald our bravery this day. It shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time. All right, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Literally, in the case of this place.
Whoa! Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die!
Ah!
Have you lost your forking mind?
Actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let us meet our deaths bemused!
Woo!
Larkin!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Guys, come on! We ride a dragon!
Ride.
Foom! 5-year-old me would be so jealous right now.
You think Foom is gonna let us ride him after we kick his butt?
You're getting all caught up in the details. We could be dragon riders!
Dragon riders!
Too bad that camp didn't have nothing useful, like a can of anti-foom spray.
Perhaps a copy of Fighting Fin Fang Foom, Volume 3, Dragon Slaying Techniques and Strategies.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge a great beast. Fin Fang Foom, come and face your death!
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Fin Fang Foom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill. Go!
Fin Fang Foom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Fin Fang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flunkin' scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gordal splode! You fessed lump of satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
No! We disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Blood thickens in anticipation of our great combat.
Gross.
Of course he means literally. It's Drax.
Naturally, Katathian anatomy is built for combat, down to the cellular level.
Foom stories, Drax?
They say the great beast has one weakness.
You're telling us now.
It is said that Fin Fang Foom is helpless before the friendship of 5 brave warriors.
Aw, he's talking about us.
Certainly not. It is a band of Sakaaran hunters.
Oh.
Ha! Of course it is us of whom I speak.
Worried about the ice.
If it'll hold Foom, it'll hold us.
Maklu 4 is said to have a frozen core. Below the surface is layers upon layers of more ice. Prepare yourself, Fin Fang Foom. You face your final moments.
Not final. Capture, alive.
That is what I meant. His final moments before captivity.
Should we take his knives?
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice.
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo, and Foom is the sled.
That's the craziest idea I've ever heard.
Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfine Foom, come and face your death!
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Fin Fang Foom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill, go!
Fin Fang Foom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Fin Fang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gordal splode! You fessed lump of satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
No! We just rolled!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Last time though!
Captain Gamora! Cash, Drax! Bust out the smart bombs!
Come on, Foom! You'll like Sector 9!
Hellbender's got all the minions you can eat! Up this makes us... Guys, huddle up!
What a bunch of losers! Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep.
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
All right, listen. This isn't our first rodeo, guys. Problem is, if we play it cocky, one little mistake is gonna bring us down. So let's get back out there, give this fight complete dedication, and make them scream! Who's with me?
Today, I am the Destroyer!
Great!
Take heed! The Beast attacks!
Ha! Look at him struggle!
Triumphant! Foom has fallen.
Oh. want to.
Nobody escapes my wrath, floorboard.
Monster Queen of Seknarf 9, you said you'd hear him out. Promised.
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you. Robbed you. Killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
This isn't you. The two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see it.
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom, Foom the Invincible.
We found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust them out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking them?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good, then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends, take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on. Do not drop that.
Mantis? What happened on Lamentus after we left? Last time we...